Hey guys, it's Anna. Welcome back. Because of how early this video was started, I forgot to do an intro, I forgot to do an outro, and I forgot to do some connector clips. So when I appear like this, it's just because I forgot and I'm editing. So yeah, and I hope you enjoy the video. I'm just gonna get straight into it because this is New York City, baby!
I miss the old Kanye, straight from the gold Kanye, chop up the soul Kanye, set on his goals Kanye. I hate the
guys. It's currently 6 in the morning. I'm at the school for the trip, about to ride the bus. That's AP. He's gonna be in a lot.
It's giving boy band. It's giving boy band.
But they just loaded the seniors, so I'm about to load. I got my Starbucks, you know, bright and early. Yeah, I'll see you later.
We're on the bus once again. Sitting next to AP.
We're playing The Sims right now. We're trying to figure it out because we don't actually know how to play. Vlog inception. Anyways,
so we just rode the bus for about probably 10 minutes in.
I'll update you when something interesting happened. Guys, I napped a little. We played The Sims. We watched Crash Bash.
We're still on the bus.
We stopped once for a bus stop for our second time.
Were you crying? You were crying at one point. What?
Yeah, just a little. But then we're gonna be in the city, so yeah, nothing interesting has happened besides crying. That's all. I'll see you guys.
We'll see you guys later.
Oh my gosh, guys. It was really hectic after that last stop that I didn't get a chance to vlog, but we walked around Times Square a little. We got dinner. I had a panic attack, you know. And now we're seeing Hades Town. We're sitting in the theater. And then after that, we're just going back to the hotel for the night, so I'll probably just update you in the morning. See how I pee again. Good morning, guys. It is 10 o'clock. I didn't vlog this morning. I forgot. I had to get ready. We did Central Park. I'll put in pictures and videos. There's a rat. It's kind of fun. But I think we're going to the library and then we're going to lunch. And then we're going to Chelsea Market. I'll probably vlog a lot more in Chelsea Market because...
Yeah. But there's AP again in his stylish outfit. Look at the fit check.
So cute.
Yeah. There's Radio City Music Hall. Hi guys, we're at Allen's Stardust Diner. Look at it. It's literally amazing. I'm gonna put clips of some songs.
Are you guys from a high school? Now I'm in a whole
new world. You'll be back. Time will tell. You'll remember.
This next section of little music clips is from Birdland, because that's where we went for dinner, because we went to Chelsea Market and we didn't have as much time as I had hoped, so I didn't vlog there because I was just trying to do a little shopping. And then we went on this crazy walk all the way to Birdland, so I was kind of tired. And then this is a picture of the inside of Macy's. But yeah. Guys, it's the last day. We're on the bus. We're gonna go to the 9/11 Memorial and Museum in Battery Park to see Statue of Liberty and then go home. So I'm gonna show you some clips that I took this morning because I did vlog a little. I just didn't. Whatever. You get the point. Last night we went to Penn Station and Macy's after the Bird Club, after Birdland, the Jazz Club. So yeah, I didn't vlog anything because I was cold and I was pissed. That's another story. But yeah. Our windows are so dirty.
No, it's really gross.
I wonder how many birds have.
This is beauty. I think I'm gonna save that one because I'm looking pretty fine right now.
But I'm gonna try the happy one. It's blood orange and guava. It's got all these vitamins in it. Oh, it actually doesn't smell bad. Like, you know, like when people they take the ginger shots, that's why I'm not taking a ginger shot. There's been paper towels here this whole time.
Yeah.
Are they scented? I can't, because for kind of contacts, my hands have to be dry. So, and the only thing I can use to dry them is not scented paper towels. And I didn't know we had them, but I sat in the bathroom and took me so long as I was trying to dry my hands. Put my contacts in. Kicks you. It's death for blood orange. Hey! That second. I don't care, I'll do both of them now. I don't want to bring them home. That one's so much worse. This one's grapefruit aronia berry. I don't know what the fuck aronia is.
I don't think they make them taste good.
No, right, but I think that's the whole like fun of it, is that it tastes like shit and you're making yourself do it.
I think my jukebox releases. So much fun, right, Emily?
Yeah. It's better than taking amoxicillin or like NyQuil. You're weird. Also, this is our elevator from when we were leaving and putting all our stuff on the bus. It was a little crazy because there was like 100 kids trying to get out, so the elevators were taking 10 years to come. You'll see.
Very sorry.
Oh no.
Oh my.
Alright,
wait a second to press it.
We're doing the sea glass carousel. We did the 9/11 memorial. We went for lunch. Mrs. Leary taught a set of funny story, and when she was in the middle telling these boys trying to come in, they looked at her and they closed the door to the pizza shop and left. So that's kind of funny. And then we walked in Battery Park, and now we're doing this sea glass carousel. Hi guys, we're on the bus. I'm with Liv now, and we just stopped for dinner, and we went to Wegmans, and me and Liv were not feeling dinner. They didn't have anything good out, so we just started getting a bunch of snacks for everyone on the bus.
Are we doing a haul?
I'm doing a vlog. So we can do a haul?
Yeah.
So we got a bag of candy, which is being passed around right now, because we're only passing around 3 things for people, because we can only find them in big sizes. So we're passing around.
Because we don't have enough Oreos for everyone.
I mean, if everyone takes them all, we'll figure it out. So we've got candy, we have Oreos, we have the Elf sandwich cookies.
Yeah.
We have popcorn for ourselves. We have a big box of Goldfish, and we got gummies. And I got watermelon, and then I got a drink for me and Liv.
And then I have, like, my Pringles and, like, stuff.
So, yeah.
The bus ride after that last clip was so crazy that I don't have pictures, I don't have videos, I don't have anything from the rest of that bus ride. And then I went home, and then I was tired, so I went to bed. So I forgot to film an outro. But thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm so sorry this is so late. It took forever to edit. I'm going to be more consistent, I promise. This one just took a while because this was a big trip vlog. But I'm going to do weekly videos. I'm going to hopefully post on Wednesdays. But I'll see you next week. Thank you guys. Love you.